Yo, what's up, guys? So, a quick rant video while having the last of my coffee. Subscribers are useless. On the main channel, I got like almost 16k subscribers now. And on my other channel, thousands of subscribers. So, but every time I upload, it's still the same. You know, it's the same goddamn numbers. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 views, 15, 20, 30, whatever. It's just the same. And I don't know what's the point of having subscribers yet. It's soul-crushing, it's just disappointing, it's disheartening, you know. People subscribe to you, but they're not supporting your content. So maybe I just won't do giveaways then. I don't get enough support. You know, it just maybe a few hundred views per video. So maybe I just won't do giveaways then. So maybe I'll do some giveaways. You know, just a little bit. You know, like maybe during holidays, just for my Discord. You know, just for my few loyal subscribers, viewers. But anyway, I don't want to like. Foster, create a community that just full of beggars and just begging for free stuff, you know. But it is what it is, you know. It's just impossible. You're not PewDiePie, you're not Mr. Beast, you know. You can't just keep. It's impossible to keep the subscribers interested. So they subscribe to a specific video, so it's impossible to recreate that video. So let's see what if you recreate that video. You make. Same videos that they subscribe for, but they will, and then you keep making that content, and then people will get bored of it. You know, it's the same, so there's no escape. Catch 22, you make the same content that they subscribe for, but then again, they'll get bored of it. So, yeah, I think, I think my solution to this is just make more channels, okay? So. At least my efforts there are rewarded, you know, if I just work hard on the same channel all day, the same amount of results. So, it's what you